is Ruby. She's an 8-year-old spotted saddle mare. She is 14-1 hands tall, just as sweet as she can be. There's her kind eye shot. Glinda's going to hop up on her and show you how good she is. This little girl is probably the best gaited thing we have in the barn. You can see she's dog proof.
Backed her up a little bit myself. Not that I meant to, but I did. Little girl's lots of fun to ride, about as smooth you'll sit on. She's just a really good trail ride mare. She's cruising through the woods. Front, middle, back, by herself. Good. Real sweet, easy catch. Not afraid of dogs.
Doesn't act like a mare. You don't have all that squealing and kicking and carrying on. Like she said, she is the smoothest thing to ride. Even her little walk is nothing like anything else we have out here in the barn right now. Not necessarily what we'd call a babysitter, but if you know the basics of riding, you can ride this little girl. You can watch those little feet. And Glinda's not even moving. There she goes. She's going to pick up some speed now. As you can see, she has her reins collected, but she's not holding her. She's not making her gait. Ruby's doing that all on her own. Looks like a little show horse right there. Sorry. And there you have Glinda and Ruby. Here comes Ruby through the obstacle course. It's calm and quiet, and it's feeding time right now. She's, I think, doing exceptionally well.
Jerry's doing the obstacles with me today. Lest I kill, he is an obstacle.
You're right, he's always in our way, for sure. Great job at backing. Now we're going to go hop on the trailer. And there goes Ruby onto the trailer. Good job.
No eating.
like we have a party going on in the barn. To the creek. There goes Miss Ruby down into the creek. She had to kick the four-wheel drive in on that one.
Kind of deep for me to go back up though.
Good job, good job. Back to the barn.